Thank you. Southwest Airlines and especially this Orlando-based flight crew, welcome to Chicago. Remain seated, seatbelt fastened, seatback and tray tables full up. Right-lock position, your carry nine is where they are at this time, either need the seat or those overhead bins. Once the captain pulls aircraft into the gate, sets off the 10,000 seatbelt sign, just use caution. We open up those bins. Items do have a tendency to move around during the flight. We don't want them to fall out at you. Making a connection to another Southwest Airlines flight, just deplane, check the TV monitors at the terminal for your flight gate number. Double check the seatback pockets, make sure you have a purse of belongings with you. Once you step off the aircraft, we're not allowed to let you back on to retrieve anything you may have left behind. If you're responsible for children, please keep a special hand on them. We're going to open up the front deck service doors to service the aircraft. The only door they should be playing from is the same door they came on the aircraft through. Continue wearing your face coverings, making sure that over your nose and mouth during the deplaning process and as you make your way through the airport. It's certainly been our pleasure serving you today. We know you have choices when it comes to air travel. We think you're choosing to air Southwest Airlines. Come on, buckle up, try and take. Do be kind to one another.